Sure, we get everything set before we start. Right on, man. Thank you. The reviews are in. It sounds good out there. Thank you. We are almost ready. Thank you again for your patience. The Fresh Can Mountain Band, Sean Castleberry, myself, Greg Dunkel. Thank you, Licking Old Creek, for having us. Thank you again for your patience. We have the Fresh Can Mountain Band. Thank you, Licking Hole Creek, for having us. We've got a couple of hours of tunes for you. We do appreciate your patience. Well, we got a couple of things plugged in, find out, arrange.
And
it was all for your enjoyment, for your for the betterment of your enjoyment. That is.
And thanks to Haley and Charlie, Nancy, all y'all. Thank y'all very much,
thank
Tom.
Thank you kindly. And thank everybody who came out to share this hot Saturday evening with us. We know it's hot out there. Make sure you keep yourself cooled down with some delicious beers over here.
Could Ankit come up here to the... Ankit Amin to the cellar, the bar, to the bar. It's been a long day. It's been hot. Ankit Amir. Anir. I'm going to let you do it. Ankit, right?
Ankit,
up to the bar, please. All right, we're starting at
3:45. Thank you very much.
Song. We got a handful of covers and original music for you. So as I was saying, be sure to keep yourself cooled off. The delicious beers over here. Take care of your bartenders and servers. Tip them. You know they're taking care of you. Chuck Berry wrote that one. It's called Let It Rock. Hopefully it's fortuitous of what is about to...
It's a Taylor.
Here.
Everything sounding all right out there? Good? All right.
Yeah, we do welcome suggestions.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I just want to give
you... If it is for a song, there's a great chance that we don't know how to play it, though, so we'll give you that disclaimer first.
This is going to sweat.
I believe this next number we're going to play, this is an original. This is called Dog on the Hot Porch.
All your... Just keep care of that. I'll just let you know it's slippery. Your equipment's wet. Just
I got a towel, too. I'm going to bring it here.
I was just letting you know this is going to be wet for the rest of the day.
Thank you, man.
And thanks again, Licking Oak Creek, for having us. We appreciate the hospitality.
And thanks, Charlie, for setting all this up for us.
Yes, we've had we had quite a lot of help.
I don't know if anyone saw this week. Congress admitted there was aliens. The song's about This song's about being abducted by something. I'd like to thank everyone for making the trek at the Lickin' Hole. Appreciate it. And Charlie, we appreciate it, man. All the help.
Yes, we thank you for sharing your Saturday with us.
Thank you so much, man.
Thank you. We'll see you next time, fellas.
Very much.
Of course,
guys. All right. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is the first time Greg's been playing here in Virginia. And us get to play together. Usually we're playing down in Charleston, South Carolina.
So thank you for the hospitality.
Let's do one. Let's do one. Usually it's not this hot. Let's do one about Virginia then. Ready?
Blue Virginia blues. There ain't no
wish I had money for a taxi and a warm, cozy place to lay me down. Instead of standing all alone in Richmond, the cold Virginia rain pouring down. Well, blue, blue Virginia blues. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blues. There ain't no other girl in the whole wide world break your heart like Virginia girls. There ain't no blues like blue Virginia blues. There ain't no blue like blue Virginia blues. Is a cold rain out there? Could feel gonna use it right now, huh? Thank you. Looks nice and cold out there.
Thank you.
She loves the beach, sand in her feet,
not the oyster.
Her golden hair in waves on the crystal wall. Oh, she's living in the free world that's only in her mind on the oyster wall. Jagged, she lays shade on the oyster rock. Up a silhouette
in the oyster lock.
Then we're glad she's finally made it home. A oyster lock. Her plastic painted pants, they wrinkle in the wind. A oyster lock. She lays in the shade, oyster walk. Cool y'all off?
we'd like to extend a thanks to everybody who came out to share their hot Saturday with us.
Greg with a G.
Yes, two
G's. Oh, Greg.
We'd like to thank Licking Old Creek Craft Brewery for having us. Delicious stuff in here. Be sure to keep yourself cooled off if you're hanging out outside. I don't know, it's quite hot out there. Some kind of heat advisory, perhaps. Be sure to take care of your bartender and servers and come back out here every night of the week, every chance you get. The place is awesome. It's only open on Saturday and Sundays. I'm just receiving word that they're only open on Saturdays and Sundays, so now you know when to be here. We're the Fresh Can Mountain Band. I know we got a couple more for you. We'll take a tiny short little break, and we'll be back for even more, if you can believe that. So be sure to take care of yourselves out there.
Oh,
Stay cool out there.
Yeah. You guys are so much better than the approach.
All right, I'm gonna try this.
Yes, please.
Your compliments for anything?
Yeah, and if you want to,
I am.
Either in between or after or somewhere in there. If you want to, I can do it. I'll get my doctor.
All right, we're gonna play a couple more, take a little 10-minute break. Say hi to everyone, shut the door for a second, let the air get back in here, and then come back and play till about 6:30 or so. We started a little late, a heat advisory, man. Called Alchemist. Calcified. down. Dig the ground, pound them out. I'm gonna fear the sound with a crown. Suck beneath the inlet's eye. The starry skies, they calcify. And don't you know I'm going down? I'm gonna get on down. I'm gonna boogie down. Thank you. twisting take 10 minutes, we'll shut down, get it cool in here, and then we'll come back and play like 6:30 or so. So say hi to everyone. Make sure you tip your bartenders. You're doing great. Haley's doing an awesome job out here.
Thank you again. Thanks,
looking old.
We'll be back for more.
Thank you.
So you plug in.
Hit that.
Testing. Check, check, 1, 2. We'll be right back with you in just a moment for another set of music, a handful of covers and originals that we do hope you enjoy. We thank you again for spending your hot Saturday afternoon with us. Thanks again to Licking Hole Creek for the hospitality. And be sure to keep yourselves hydrated out there. Let's see. Well, I don't know. We'll think about what we have anything in the bag.
We're playing jazz here tonight. I'll fight you for the Hendrix.
We do have, we just released in the way of news, I'm just hearing this. We released an album, I guess, about 2 weeks ago. The QR code is right over here. You can have it for free. And that
right
is not
the stage.
A testament to the quality of the music. That is simply, it's more of a statement. That's why it's free.
What's the name of it?
Tall Tales from the Low Country. So the faraway lands of Charleston, South Carolina.
Thank you.
All right. Fielder. This next one is by my good friend, Greg Dunkel of the Dunkel Brothers, Dunkel Brothers Incorporated, and all their mini acts. This is called Mountain Movers. tour. Now I'm wondering, how could a man in the 21st century believe that I flat earth? Then again, if truth and belief hung from a cliff, which would you say first?
Thank you.
marching band. Blast off amber, orange, acid.
Thank you.
gotta scroll to my phone. I ain't going home. Well, maybe she's lost, or it's just the cost. Or I'm a dick, I don't give a shit. Or whatever it is, I'm sure I'll regret. Replace it with all those dreams I'll never forget. Well, wish I was there, but she don't care. Gives me the stare, yeah, life ain't fair. Read the signs while she's doing lines. Feeling fine, my little heart resigned. Got a few more for y'all. Thank y'all for coming out. Make sure you tip your bartender. Haley's doing a great job. Keeping us cool with those cool brews. All right, this one's for Dara. It's called Loser.
Don't you push me, baby, 'cause I'm
That's the new one. Instead of boob job. Man in the mirror. Maybe I like Smooth Criminal.
So I want to
know
something from Ross Butler.
I know.
Can you explain that?
No, he's supposed to this guy about that.
Yeah.
I know. At some point, we had to do Ghost Riders in the Sky. I don't have it around, but I know. He's been asking for years, honestly.
Next time.
We should do Ghost
Riders.
I'm going to learn it. All right. Look at that right there.
Hey,
exactly. It is. And let's get with my grandparents here. My grandparents here tonight. Coming out, supporting,
yes,
always doing
the
great Papa David and the infamous Mama Yuna over here. The famous, let me say that. The famous, the wonderful, notorious, and beautiful Mama Yuna. We're just giving you a shout out. Even better than that, we'll do one of Greg's. Thank you.
take the easy road. Let me have it then. If I've been out all night barking, won't you let me in? If you can have all I got to lend, then and only then. Oh, what I'll do when I'm rich again. And colophon, the skies in a uniform, the flaws of the human race. That which I can afford, a double-edged katana sword to sever through my soul and grace. Oh, sleeping in a bungalow, living life from below, America just seems so far away. Yeah. sun is shining.
Thank you. End a little weird on that one.
Yeah, you can't end on that one.
Yeah, yeah. All right. We got like one more for y'all. Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all so much.
Thanks, Licking Hole, for having us with the Fresh Can Mountain Band. Thanks, everybody who came out to share their hot, steamy Saturday afternoon with us. Very much appreciate it. Be sure to take care of your bartenders and servers as they are taking care of you.
Good hot and steamy, guys. Who made it? Hot and steamy.
Hot and steamy.
Thank you for your request.
I'm hot. This is steamy.
Yeah.
All right. This one's for story. This one's for story.
Still, no, I don't know what I've been told. It's just it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Have a good night.
In them boats, well, some are building monuments, all those jotting down notes. But everybody's in despair. If a good boy, but when Quentin the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna drum for joy. Well, come on without, come on within. You're not. Sweet, a garden fume to make an ace still ain't my cup of meat. And everybody's beneath the trees, yeah, feeding pigeons on a limb. But when Quint the Eskimo gets here, all the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on with that. Tell me what hurts you, honey, and I'll tell you to call. Oh, nobody can get no sleep. Someone everybody's toes. When the Eskimo gets you, everybody gonna wanna know. Come on without, come on within. You're not seeing nothing like Mighty Quinn.
Give it up for Greg Dunkel, all the way up from South Carolina today,
but,
or yesterday, in Folly Beach. And thank y'all for making the trek out here from Richmond. Or Midlothian, or wherever you're from.